Cut the tip of the cucumber.
This is a mandolin.
It's like a chef's instrument. Look how thin it can get. Thin as paper.
What I like about this one, it has different modes.
As it can be thin, thick, to thickums. They actually look like pickles. But right before the pickling process. Yum.